He closes.
Our God is
faithful.
Our God is wonderful. Let us worship.
I
have seen the women here decorating. You
know
Jehovah
doesn't
use you for nothing. God rewards the work of your hands. And though people do not reward, but where you work for the Lord, the Lord does not wait for nothing. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus says, it is I, Jesus, whom you are troubling. Now, I think, because Paul was a learned man, this was a learned man, so I think he took out his book and started looking in the book. Jesus. He says, no. Among my list, you are not there. Yeah. Because Jesus introduced himself saying, it is I, Jesus, whom you are troubling. Yeah. But Paul was not troubling Jesus. Yeah. Paul was looking for Peter. He was looking for John. Yeah. He was looking for James. Yeah. He was looking for all the disciples. Yeah. He was looking even for the other newer Christians who are coming. He had no name in this notebook which was written Jesus.
Yeah. Amen. Amen.
It is I, Jesus, whom you are troubling. Amen. Then it suddenly came to Paul that, if you trouble this, you are not troubling this, you are troubling Jesus.
Hallelujah.
You are not touching him, you are touching Jesus. If you touch him, you are touching Jesus. Oh, my God.
Hallelujah.
Come on.
Yes.
Come on.
Yes.
Touch me.
Yes.
Because when
yes.
you touch me,
yes.
you are touching
Hallelujah.
Jesus himself.
Thank you.
You are touching Jesus himself.
Thank you, Father.
So you know when you've got a bigger brother who is heavily built.
Yeah.
I used to have a friend, not even a brother, a friend who was heavily built in Bulawayo. And as long as he's around, I know I'm safe in town. And I would go around and I would be the big mouth. You know, big people with big bodies normally don't talk much, you know. Those guys with the power don't normally talk much. It is normally very small guys, you know. Have you ever had dogs at home? If you have got digs, those bulldogs don't bark, 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 bark. But it is the small puppy ones. So I will go away. And the guy will say, when I find out, I will holler. And I go, Ndala, he says he will kill you. And all of a sudden, the giant pops up and says, what? Oh, I'm already on my side. Why? I have gotten the hand of him that is powerful. And once you have got that hand of him who is powerful, oh, once you have got the hand of the Lord,
Amen.
My Redeemer
live is there. Hallelujah.
I am not alone.
Amen.
Don't see me moving around
Amen.
And you think I'm alone.
Amen.
I am not alone.
Amen.
God the Father,
Amen.
God the Son,
Amen.
God the Holy Spirit
Amen.
Are all within us.
Amen.
This is why one day when Elijah
uh-huh.
was at Totem, they were just lazing about. And his servant rose up in the morning and he came out and he said, wow, we are finished.
Yeah.
He says, Master, we are finished. And Elisha says, we finished. You know, this is where the problem is. We've got some kind of Christians who are finished before they are finished.
Yeah.
We've got some, if fear killed people, people would have been all dead.
Yeah.
You hear people saying, tafa!
Yeah.
Yet they are still talking.
Yeah.
When they are still talking, they are not dead yet.
Yeah.
If you hear the sound of the bullet, it hasn't yet.
Yeah.
When it hits you, you don't hear the sound.
Yeah.
He says, we are finished.
Mm.
But the guy was not yet finished.
Mm.
But he says, we are finished.
Mm.
And Elisha comes out and he looks. He sees what the guy is seeing.
Right.
But between the armies and Elisha and Gehazi, there was another army which Gehazi was not seeing, which only Elisha could see.
Shakaralabara setetete, osakaralabase. I see you getting promoted, getting promoted, getting promoted. Promotion, promotion in the spirit, promotion in the spirit, because you've been faithful in Jesus' name. Hallelujah, oh hallelujah, 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 Jesus. Oh hallelujah, oh hallelujah. Oh, this sister here, this sister here. I believe that God has got great future for you. God wants to elevate you in the spirit and give you increase. He's going to bring more people into your house. He's going to build that house because that house is built on the power and the authority of the living God. Hallelujah. God is going to elevate that church. God is going to give increase. He's going to bless your mind. You're going to have revelation knowledge, understanding. The power of God is going to come upon you.